Excuse me. Coming through. Excuse me. Thank you.
We'd like to recognize the following 18 seniors and wish them the very best in the years to come. Nash Barbuto is number 6 for the Wildcats, and he is escorted by his parents, Angelo and Mandy Barbuto. Nash has played soccer for 10 years and played all 4 years of Deep Run. He's been on the honor roll all 4 years of high school and will be attending Bridgewater College in the fall and play soccer for the Bridgewater Eagles. Nash would like to thank all his coaches who have helped him develop as a player, as well as his parents, grandparents, and friends for supporting him through the years. Jack Bangle has been playing soccer for the past 7 years and played a Deep Run for 2 years. He is currently the team manager and escorted by his parents, Chris and Scott Bangle. Jack was crowned prom king over the weekend and participates in the Investment Club, Beta Club, and Key Club. Jack is an honor roll student and will be a business major at Virginia Tech in the fall. Jack would like to give a special thanks to himself for being the best manager Deep Run has ever seen. Will Bogaz is number 23 for the Wildcats. He is escorted by his parents, Kathy and Sheldon Bogaz. Will has played soccer for 13 years, including all 4 years of Deep Run. He's a member of the National Honor Society, and when not playing soccer, he loves golf, tennis, and basketball. He'll be attending Virginia Tech in the fall to study business. Will would like to thank his parents, brother Jake, family, and coaches for pushing him to be a better leader and a player on and off the field. Number 32 for Deep Run is goalkeeper Matt Danner. Matt's escorted this evening by his parents, Phil and Mary Danner. He's played soccer 14 years and all 4 years of Deep Run. He's received the National Merit Scholarship Commendation, the AP Scholarship Award with honor, and is a member of the Deep Run Information Technology Center of Excellence. Matt's looking forward to attending the College of Engineering as a Virginia Tech Hokie in the fall. He'd like to thank the Deep Run soccer coaching staff for helping him to grow as a player in person and allowing him to represent Deep Run. Special thanks to Mr. Caudill for engaging him in every class last year and always being patient. Matt's greatest thanks goes to his parents for everything they've done to support him. Hayden Dewey is number 1 for Deep Run and plays goalkeeper. He is escorted by his parents, Jill and Rich Dewey. Hayden began his soccer career at age 4 at the Y and has played all 4 years as a Wildcat. He was captain for the U19 Richmond Strikers Elite Team and is excited to continue his soccer career playing for Christopher Newport University in the fall. Hayden would like to thank his parents for their support, sacrifice, time, and effort that they've spent allowing him to pursue his dream of playing soccer in college. He'd also like to thank Coach Watkins for inspiring him through the years and Coach Ford for believing in him since 6th grade. Number 17 for the Wildcats is Nicholas Hatchett. Nicholas is escorted by his parents, Mark and Kim Hatchett. He has played soccer for 15 years and for 3 years as a Deep Run Wildcat. He's a member of the National Honor Society and leader of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. He'll be attending Bridgewater College in the fall where he'll play soccer for the Eagles. Nicholas would like to give special thanks to coaches David Bulow, Don Hughes, and Coach Ford. Logan Johnson is number 8 for the Wildcats, and he is escorted this evening by his parents, Shannon and Todd Johnson. Logan has been playing soccer since he was 4 years old for Richmond Strikers and Richmond United. This is his second year playing for Deep Run High School. Logan's a member of the National Honor Society. He's a Fellowship of Christian Athletes leader and a captain of the varsity soccer team. After graduation, Logan will be heading to Blacksburg to attend Virginia Tech. Logan would like to thank his family, friends, and coaches for helping him get to where he is today. Number 31 one for the Deep Run Wildcats is Fida Hussein Kakazada. Fida is the goalkeeper for Deep Run and is escorted this evening by his father, Habibullah Kakazada. Fida has been playing soccer for 8 years, and this is his first year playing for the Wildcats. He will be attending VCU in the fall to major in business. Michael Mancuso is number 24 for the Wildcats. He is escorted tonight by his parents, Michelle and Sal Mancuso. Michael's played soccer for 14 years. This is his second season playing for Deep Run. He played for the Richmond Strikers and for the last 7 years with Richmond United. As a junior, Michael was awarded First Team All-Region and First Team All-Metro for his high school season. He was recently recognized as Richmond Times Dispatch Scholar Athlete of the Month and named a Richmond Metro Player to Watch. Michael's excited to attend Virginia Tech in the fall and hopes to play club soccer for the Hokies. He'd like to give special thanks to the Deep Run coaching staff, coaches Don Hughes, Michael Callahan, and David Bulow for developing as a player. Big thanks to his family and friends for being there throughout his soccer. Number 25 for the Wildcats is Owen Mann. His parents, Andrea and John Mann, are escorting him this evening. Owen has been playing soccer since first grade. He moved from Connecticut to Virginia in January of 2020, and this is his second year playing for the Deep Run varsity team. Owen has been on the honor roll all 4 years of high school and also enjoys playing golf and basketball. Owen's excited to continue his academics studying economics and international business at Virginia Tech in the fall. He'd like to thank his parents, his sister McKenna, and his prior coaches Matt and Benji for helping him develop both as a soccer player and a person. Owen Marcel is number 15 for Deep Run. He's escorted by his parents Heather and Greg Marcel. Owen has been playing soccer for 15 years and has played all 4 years of high school for Deep Run. He's a member of the National Honor Society, the Mentors Club, and has been on the honor roll each year at Deep Run. Owen will call James Madison University home in the fall while majoring in biomedical sciences. He'd like to thank his family, friends, coaches, and teammates for the support he's had throughout his soccer career. Number 14 for the Wildcats is senior Liam McLaughlin. Liam is escorted this evening by his parents Ed and Shelley. Liam has been playing soccer since he was 4 years old and has played all 4 years of high school for Deep Run. He's been on the honor roll all 4 years of high school and is excited to attend VCU in the fall where he will study engineering. Liam would like to give special thanks to his mom, dad, coaches, and the rest of the family for helping him get where he is today. Number 5 for Deep Run is Deaton Owens. Deaton is escorted by his parents Lexi and Wes Owens. He's been playing soccer since he was 2 years old and has played soccer every year at Deep Run. Deaton played football in the fall for Deep Run and suffered a broken tibia fibia, which required surgery. He's really fortunate that he's been able to recover and play soccer his senior year. He's a four-year honor roll student and will be the only male student in the class of 2022 to complete Art 4 this year at Deep Run. He's excited to attend Christopher Newport in the fall, where he'll participate in their leadership program. Deaton's extremely grateful to his parents for the hundreds of hours they spent driving him to his events and supporting him. He wants to give special thanks to former teammate Zach DeShizo and coach David Bulow for teaching him to relax, play with confidence, and enjoy the sport of soccer. Matteo Rinaldi is number 19 for the Wildcats. He's escorted tonight by his parents, Alex Rinaldi and Lori Taylor. Matteo has been playing soccer for 13 years and has played all 4 years at Deep Run. Matteo is excited to attend Virginia Tech in the fall. He'd like to thank his parents and teammates for all they've done for him. Number 2 for the Wildcats is Marcelo Rodriguez. Marcelo is escorted this evening by his parents, Javier and Marian Rodriguez. Marcelo has been playing soccer for the last 14 years. He was a member of Wyoming Valley Soccer Club for 10 years, and after moving to Virginia, he played for Strikers. He's played for Deep Run for 4 years and has been a member of the varsity team since he was a sophomore. Marcelo is part of the National Honor Society and has been on the honor roll since freshman year. Marcelo will attend Embry-Riddle in Florida to study aeronautical engineering. Special thanks to his family, coaches, and friends who've been a part of his soccer career along the way. Most importantly, to his mom and dad for not giving up on him and helping him become the player and person he is. Kent Turner is number 11 for the Wildcats. His parents, Terry and Scott Turner, are escorting him this evening. Kent started playing soccer when he was 3 years old. He has played for Deep Run all 4 years of high school and has been a member of the varsity team since his sophomore year. Kent was captain of the JV soccer team his freshman year and is captain of this year's varsity team. He's been on the honor roll for 4 years and is a member of the Mentors Club, Key Club, and Ethics Club. Kent's excited to attend Virginia Tech in the fall. He sends a special thanks to his teachers, teammates, and coaches for always being supportive. He'd especially like to thank his parents, siblings, and the Deep Run coaching staff. Marcelo Voigt is number 18 for the Wildcats. He is being escorted by his dad, Johan, and his mom, Azucena. He's been playing soccer competitively since fourth grade and has been a member of the Deep Run varsity team for 2 years. In school, Marcelo is a member of the French Club, French National Honor Society, and Mu Alpha Theta. After graduation, he plans to attend Virginia Tech to study mechanical engineering. And number 20 for the Wildcats is Braden Wiegen. He is escorted tonight by his mother, Laura Wheeler. And Braden started playing soccer for the YMCA when he was just 4 years old. Braden's enjoyed playing travel soccer for the last 14 years of his life on Richmond United and Richmond Strikers, as well as playing for Deep Run High School for his entire high school career. Braden would like to extend a special thank you to his parents and siblings, Connor and Jessica, along with his teammates, friends, and coaches for supporting and encouraging him. After graduation, Braden plans to attend the Pamplin School of Business at Virginia Tech. Congratulations to all of our senior Wildcats. We're so excited for all of you. Best of luck.
Number 8. Jafet Camacho. Number 4, Ronaldo Linares. Number 21, Ali Nemati. Number 2, Kevin Galicia Herrera. Number 5, Carlos Marinero Mendoza. Number 9, Adnan Sapik. Number 12, Carlos Diaz. Number 3, Lucas Corral Anderson. Number 19, Emmanuel Lemus Perez. Number 13, Heber Santos. And number 6, Joao Benke. And now for your starting Deep Run Wildcats, number 1, Hayden Dewey. Number 23, Will Bogad. Number 19, Mateo Rinaldi. Number 11, Captain Kent Turner. Number 24, Michael Mancuso. Number 15, Owen Marcel. Number 20, Brandon Wigan. Number 18, Marcelo Voigt. Number 25, Owen Mann. Number 14, Liam McLaughlin. And number 6, Nash Barbuto. Please rise for the playing of the national anthem.
Nice. Stay. Thank you. Oh,
Substitution for Deep Run, now entering the game, Mason Goldstein. Substitution coming into the game, Michael Mancuso. Thank you. Sahalski and Deaton.
Thank you. deep run.
Owen Marcel and Marcelo Voigt. Goal, deep run. Ryan Johnson.
Thank you.
Now entering the game.
Hey! 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 back in.
Re-entering the field, number 8, Logan Johnson.
Bye.
Now entering the field, Will Bogaz, Marcelo Rodriguez, Mason Goldstein, and keeper change, Matt Danner.
Yeah.
Now entering the game, number 14, Liam McLaughlin.
Thank you.
Number 15, Owen Marcel.
Thank you.
Now entering the field, goalie number 31, Bida Hussein. And number 25, Evan Solsky. Now entering the field, number 13, Jack Marshall. The final score, your Deep Run Wildcats 4, Hermitage 0.